His name is
Ruby.
And get what am I doing today?
Makeup.
I'm doing her makeup. So if you haven't seen our last video, she done my makeup. If as you can see here, okay, yeah. And I like my mustache. Let's get started.
Yep.
So now.
Now we have to rub it in.
Can I get away? I probably so bad
at it. I ate it.
Guess it's off to a better start than you, eh?
What?
Wait, what are you eating?
This.
Stay away.
Not allowed to look yet, you gotta wait to the end.
Okay, only they can see. And then next, we do that blush. I'm gonna do like a pinkish color on her cheeks. I'm making it double pink, like so pink. Ooh, you look pretty. Mixing colors is actually really good. I'm actually doing really good. See, I used to be a teacher. See that?
Yeah.
That's a masterpiece.
Yeah.
I'm gonna do. I shut a time!
Yeah.
Oh, you need to I need a double black. So, yeah. I do say. Look at that. That's on your eyebrow. Stop blinking. Stop. That's good. Sort of. So I'm just about to do her eyebrows before I do her lipstick. You sort of like eyebrows.
Ow, it's hot.
Maybe this one. Maybe that one.
I wish I'd done the cheeks one.
Are you angry or is that just the way your eyebrows are drawn? Alright, we're all finished?
Yeah. Now Ruby's gonna see what she looks like. So
yeah.
Let's go. I told you. Huh? Mine's better. Yours is better than mine.
So what would you give Cassidy out of 10?
All of it. Would 10 you, out of 10.
Would you wear this to the shop? You think it looks awesome?
should go into the shop.
All right, what would you?
He's hiding behind the back.
Behind the back.
Here you go.
He ate ya.
What would you rate Ruby's makeup? 1 out of 10.
0. Okay. Wait, let's look. I actually rated it 5 because the blush and stuff is good.
Bye.